They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
UAC. Now 221 exits in 3 days. God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if he hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implemented the 7-day work week. Now you can achieve greatness alongside your coworkers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. Main power offline. All entrances non-operational. Main power online.
I believe in honesty. Especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new.
Just as I will. world that they create for us. Brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. Especially now, and what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell, the demons, it's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Thank you. presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Required.
Gracie. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. And each year, we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor and see what you can become with your soul harvest.
Counting on us.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Granted.
legacy employees are subject to regular measures. Sees Mars instead. Welcome to the UEC's Mars installation, located in the vast Pallas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining surface.
Thank you. happened.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need. a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Access granted. Gaslight stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning, core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning, core temperature rising.
Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
he filled out his UAC.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Thank you.
You filled out the UAC.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%. Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
devotion to the UNC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we are the
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Have you filled up? promotion to the UN. We will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. temperature is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 402.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded. Urgent energy test.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world.
Could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.